Alexis leaves first and finishes. Whoa, she gets into the wall down there, and she is now on a fire. A blazing fire under the body of the nitro-powered Toyota Camry of Alexis DeJoria. And this is as bad a fire as you're ever going to see in the year 2020 in a nitro funny car. She has dragged the car nearly to a stop. We should see the escape hatch come open now. The black smoke absolutely funneling out of the top of this race car. And Alexis, the car still rolling, now lost in the smoke. Alexis will tumble off the side of the machine. The safety safari is on site. And Alexis riding this thing to a stop like a Rommel on top of a tank down there. Unbelievable. And that car is burning badly. We spoke of Densham's fire. That was kindling as opposed to this.
Yeah, that's a natural instinct from a driver. She doesn't want to go down with the ship, but she could sense that the car wasn't stopped. And there was so much smoke. A driver's got to be able to get their bearing.
She is out of the car. You can see her crewman taking her helmet off the top of her head. She is gathering her breath on that side.
Well, Brian, this is a racer through and through. The first question that Alexis had was, did I win? Alexis, first, are you okay? And what was that ride like for you?
Thanks, man. Sorry about no mask, but I can't breathe right now, so I don't care. Sorry. Yeah, that was crazy. The steering wheel got a little loose at the top end. I was like, uh-oh, I may be going for a ride. And then I saw sparks, and I'm like, all right, I can handle this, shutting it down. And then all of a sudden, just, and the whole entire cockpit just filled up with smoke. Like, I couldn't see. I'm trying to stop it. It feels like I'm slow, and then I pop up out of the hatch, and I know I'm still moving, so I go back down, and I try to grab, but I couldn't breathe. It's a lot of smoke. That thing's burning the ground. But we won. Hopefully we can go to the next round with a second car. I think we learned from our last race that we need to have the backup ready to go. So, yeah, all good. Gonna get some oxygen and go to the next round.